रब्बी जिदनी इल्मा, ऑल प्रेज बी टू अल्लाह अलोन एंड हिज ब्लेसिंग्स बी अपॉन ऑल ऑफ अस। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, इट्स स्टोरी टाइम। ओके चिल्ड्रन, बिफोर वी गो इनटू द स्टोरी आई वांट टू टेल माय चिल्ड्रन दैट इन दिस स्टोरी वी विल बी लर्निंग हाउ अल्लाह लव्स दोज पीपल हु हेल्प अदर्स इन दैट डिफिकल्ट टाइम्स। हाउ अल्लाह लव्स दोज पीपल who help others in their difficult times. So children, listen carefully. At the end of the story, I will be asking you very simple questions. So my dear children, be attentive till the end of the story. Abu Nazir, a fisherman who lived with his wife and son. He had not caught any fish for many days. So his wife and son were starving and crying of hunger. Abu Nazir was very sad. He went to masjid and cried. The imam of the masjid saw him and asked, "Why are you crying?" Abu Nazir said that he have no money to feed his family. The imam said, "You only need to ask Allah for help." And he advised Abu Nazir that before you throw out your fishing net into the water, you should say Bismillah. Abu Nazir took the advice of imam. He returned to the river and before he threw his fishing net into the water, he said Bismillah. And Allah rewarded him with a very big fish. Abu Nazir was very happy and he took the fish to the market and sold the fish for a loaf of bread to feed his family. He thanked Allah for his great blessing. While he was returning to his home, he saw a woman with her son. They were crying because they had no food. By seeing them crying, Abu Nazir gave them the loaf of bread. The poor woman thanked him for the bread and she said, "May Allah bless you and protect you and your family." Abu Nazir worried about his family. He prayed to Allah to protect his family. And he returned home. There came a businessman knocking at the door. Abu Nazir asked, "Who are you?" The businessman said, "Many years ago, your father gave me some money to start my business. Though your father is no more, I want to give you the money I owe him." The man handed Abu Nazir a bag full of money. With those money, he bought food to feed his family for a month. And with the rest of the money, Abu Nazir started his own business. And he lived a happy life. See, my dear children, if we help the needy peoples, Allah will help us in our difficult times. So Allah loves those who help others. All understand the story. So, Jazakallahu khairan.